Thanks, Aisha, for that. Pipavav Shipyard is the first one that we will be starting off with. It hit a high of 72 and took a steep fall, and now some sort of a bit of a recovery is being witnessed on this particular counter. In fact, earlier there was a bus that they are getting an order from a Russian company, but the management was on air and they have clarified, and there has been a BSE notification as well where they have said that they've signed a protocol with Rosoboron Export, and it's not an order win. There's a difference. And this protocol is for more stealth frigates, and stealth frigates are under this Russian collaboration, and they are going to be developing warship technology. And this is the only yard in India to be given this license, and this is an extremely important step which is coming for Pipavav Shipyard. Next up is Pantaloon Retail, down over 9%, and five-day chart is down over 16%. Analysts across the board seem to be bearish on this counter. There is some sort of a buzz of alleged rigging by Ketan Parekh scam, but we're going to get more clarifications on Pantaloon Retail in just about a bit. Next up is NMDC. They're going to be setting up a steel plant in Karnataka, and they are going to be setting this up with Russia's AOA Servostal, and they are going to be spending about $5 million to set up a 5 million ton steel plant in Karnataka. Macquarie has a sell call on this with a target of 241 rupees. Angel has a sell call on this with a target of 244 rupees. This stock opened strong and hit 269 levels, and now you can see some sort of consolidation coming as far as NMDC is concerned.
All right, Yatin, let's come to you for